Rappaport. And they're off. From the outside, stress test begins nicely. Toward the inside, Sir Alfred comes away with speed, and backing off the top pair is Wild Good to race in third. Stretch of three to Possador, then it's Candy Jam, and the two at the back are Terry's Charm and Command Peter. They race to the half-mile pole, chasing the speed of Stress Test, who leads it by a length and a half. Racing in second is the favorite Sir Alfred, while tipped into the two-path, two and a half in front of Wild Good third. The top three in the betting are six better than Terry's Charm, then Possador, Candy Jam, and Command Peter. Opening quarter, rock solid, 22 seconds flat, less than 5/16 to go. Stress Test about to be confronted by the heavy-hitting favorite Sir Alfred, who means business on the outside, and Sir Alfred now goes to put ahead in front of Stress Test, who's all in and back to second. Wild Good is scrubbed on by Jaramillo, racing in third, trying to gain ground after a 44 and 4/2 mile. Into the stretch, Sir Alfred has come to play. He's opened a four-length lead. Up into second is Wild Good. That's all for Stress Test, then Terry's Charm and Candy Jam. To the wire, it's all Sir Alfred. Sir Alfred making odds on look like easy money, winning off easily by 7 or 8. Sir Alfred in a jog. Wild Good second. Terry's Charm third, close fourth, either Candy Jam or Stress Test in 1-10-1. That's a 50-cent try. Superfecta, $65.30. That's $6.53 for a dime. The Daily Double, 6-1, worth $16.40. The Super High Five, $152.30. That's a dollar Super High Five. Numbers were 1, 5, 2, 7, and 6. This pick three, the winning combination, 3, 6, and the 1. It's